meeting Master Belch. To get into the base, try to enter, then wait 3 minutes. Foppies are enemies you will encounter frequently in the base. They often attack in groups, but are very easy to beat. Not only that, they yield a large amount of experience points. Enter the first door you see, and you can get a bomb. Bottom of the ladder, you can get an IQ capsule and a broken laser that Jeff can repair later. You'll see a lot of these green enemies in the base. Some will attack you, some won't. A bit further down the path, you can climb a ladder to this room. Here you can get a bunch of items, including an HP sucker for Jeff. Last door before Master Belch, you contains a magic butterfly that you can get repeatedly by entering and exiting the room. You can get fully charged up for the final battle this way. Master Belch has the ability to both blind and nauseate you, but you can completely disable him by using the jar of fly honey that you got in 3. You can go back to Saturn Valley immediately after your battle. Rest in the hot spring, then talk to this Mr. Saturn to get a dialogue. Thank you. What awaits the team now that Master Belch is out of the way? Find out in the next episode.